Hello everybody, I am Mr. A.A. Shirsagar, working as an assistant professor in the Department of Electronics and Telecommunication Engineering at N.K. Orchid College of Engineering and Technology, Solapur. Friends, I have come here to tell you about a 1 week certified internship program which is for Diploma, UG, PG and for any other DIY hobbyist. From electrical, electronics and telecommunication and relevant engineering branches. The 1 week certified internship is about the PCB designing. You know friends that this is one of the essential skill required for doing mini projects and project work. Going further, before we proceed, let us see what are the outcomes you will get from this internship. You will be able to install the required software tools on your PC or laptop. You will be able to draw the schematic diagram from the given circuit diagrams. You will be able to design the PCB layout or artwork from the schematic diagram already prepared. Let us see what is a schematic. A schematic is a electrical or electronics circuit diagram which is drawn by making use of a computer aided design. It has graphic symbols and connections between them. It gives detailed information of the circuit diagram and the purpose for which it is designed, and it also meets the user specifications given at the beginning. A schematic is also useful when you want to draw circuit diagrams in technical seminars, in projects and mini projects, in lab manuals, project reports, publications, books. Schematic diagram is also an input for PCB. Now let us see what is a PCB layout. It is a process of drawing a layout or artwork by using computer aided design. It makes use of actual footprints of the components and their electrical connections to meet the certain design specifications given by the user. The PCB layout produces data for PCB manufacturing. Let us see the process of PCB design. A PCB design starts with drawing of schematic diagram from the circuit diagram. The schematic diagram is drawn on the computer. So I will show you one small schematic which is shown over here. It consists of a battery, switch, a resistor and an LED as shown. So this is a schematic diagram drawn on PC. This will be converted into a layout or artwork. So this is shown a layout or artwork of the schematic that is shown. So now let us see a few more examples of schematic and layout. As shown in the figure, on my left hand side there is a microcontroller based schematic in which there are 2 7 segment displays and a keypad. On my right is a layout of some circuit diagram. So in this way you can make the schematic and the layout for it and deploy it for making a PCB. Now let us see the internship agenda. In this internship you are going to draw the schematic and layout of following circuits: the IC555 tester circuit, the IC741 tester circuit and dual power regulator circuit. This dual power regulator may be plus minus 12 or plus minus 5 volt or any combination. This will be used for powering many of your circuits that you are going to use if you are going to make a PCB for it. Also, we will be drawing the schematic and layout of any two circuits of your choice and that you are going to submit as an assignment. Now let us see ahead few more agendas of this internship. You need to invest daily 1 hour for this online hands-on session. You will get a e-certificate on the successful completion. The duration is of 1 week. Now let us see the requirements that are there from your side. You need to have a laptop and a mobile, that is compulsory. You need to have a good internet connectivity on either mobile or laptop. You need to invest daily 1 to 2 hours of your time. So I hope that you will definitely join this internship and make maximum utilize of it in your projects, mini projects, etc. So I am Mr. A.A. Shirsagar signing off. Thank you.